Don't scroll away from this video because I guarantee you won't regret it. There were these people and they threw away this box in a fire, but what they didn't realize is that there was a Bible in it. A man quickly grabs the box out of the fire and opens it to find something incredible. The outside of the Bible caught fire, but none of the pages were even touched. Why is that? Because God's word is powerful and it lasts forever. Listen, if you love God with all your heart, subscribe now and comment amen.